we've been able to retrieve, I think, everything that I'd come across previously and couldn't reach. Bombing this tree did was give us a platform to jump onto that area, but then there was just like nothing. Probably not nothing, something I'm missing, but. Nah, not anywhere near being able to map like two squares above. Here. It might actually be easier to climb through the right side of the level. Looks all connected sort of now, rather than the big areas. But the grapple will also be extremely useful here. So we have mapped this corner. Actually, I wonder if one of our new weapons, like, still invincible. Nothing there. I guess it's that teleport animation with the flashing, like you're invincible after being hit for a second, that's triggering me to think I keep taking damage here and there. It's a weird sound effect. Oh, I guess it's the boulders nearby that I'm there. Set up the save room just in case something unexpected happens. It's too bad I can't pass. Looks like there's another save room right over here, but. On the other side, and I can't pass through. Oh. Can't jump on those things. to walk all the way over there to check that room on the lower right. Shows a door. Ah. This is back all the way by where I enabled the drones here. Yeah, I remember this, but there's no way through. Can't hack the friendly drone. There's just nothing, so it's just another one of these walls that, like, doesn't map in for whatever reason. At the top corner, at least. Not that it matters, really. Trying to think what. Yeah, let's just go back the way we came. Lower exit would drop us into the, or drop us through the top of that boss room, which wouldn't really help right now. cool, they don't even notice me. I'm wanting to test that, if that red thing is actually like a shield. Useless, but like, at least it's filled in. Yeah, the diversity of weaponry is really cool, but also sort of useless or unnecessary. I guess you could just pick to use what you like, but other than a few situational things. There's not too much need to switch around. Big ones turn to little ones, and little ones turn to big ones. There is actually a platform up in the corner there. I really hope I don't press the wrong button and teleport one of these times when I fling. Is that not mapping that square? Did it do it? No. Not sure I can even. Yeah, there is. Wow, how? Oh, two things. So if I teleport here, I can shoot it straight up. journal page. We know that the mind, like Euclid's algorithm, is eternal, existing equally across all universes in which it appears. Okay. It can never perceive its own demise. Rather, the instances which do not cease carry on for those that do. For most of us, this happens without us being any the wiser, but what of Uruku? This is not so much death as a deadly, aberrant dementia. The algorithm itself is twisted, changing from one moment to the next. There is not any one point at which Athanos ends and Uruku begins. Simply a continuum of torment. Were I to die now, would I awaken mercifully as my former self? Or as this amalgamation, forever seeing danger in every shadow? Okay, I think from here we can map that last corner. Okay, that even did it. Now, can I actually... Oh shoot, I hit the ceiling. That's actually pretty close, let's go with it. Save me from having to run all the way back. Just quite a few of them hanging from the ceiling. Teleport fail again. I might like to hit that save room before I try to head into this special area again. Alright. Just gonna take a breather here for a moment. I will be right back. Alright. Yeah, so there's some stuff to check out as we continue the climb, but let's head back to this. Yeah. sure I've tried hacking those big smoke exuding things. Let's play it safe. We'll use the remote drone to kill this, and maybe this if we can. And we can see what happens when we hack this. I still get hit twice. Maybe it's vulnerable now? Yes. Very good. It's gonna be huge for getting through here. Oh, unfortunately that doesn't heal the main character. I keep thinking I can jump on this. And that looks like it's faded into the background, but it's not. Seem to get more health too, potentially hacking and killing. So wait, I'm connected to something I've seen. I got this far before, I guess, to map this? Don't even remember. Blue and red, okay, this is... wait. Can't even go in here. It shows a down exit, that's in the room over here, I guess. Haha, nice. That's very satisfying. That is less satisfying. Yeah, so the things have become, like, non-aggro to you. You can't hurt anymore. Oh, what is this? That's a size node. So just some power-ups in here. These special areas. I thought these might have something to do with, like, I don't know, discovering the truth of what was going on. Or something. Okay, I can jump. Okay. Uh-oh. Some of these areas are repeated as well. Yeah, that's rough. Should have backed out right away and just sent the drone through. Same sort of vertical area as well, too. Very hard to tell what you can land on.